All right, are you guys ready to upgrade your smart home with some awesome Prime Day deals? In this video today, we're specifically talking about smart home security products. I'm gonna be going over some of the awesome deals that I found, giving you some recommendations of things to buy and actually products to avoid. So don't get stuck with a product that might be too good to be true. I'm gonna quickly go over this stuff because I don't wanna take up a lot of your time. But if we take a look at the Amazon Prime website, we've got the next 48 hours of deals coming through, and they're not all here right now. We're slowly gonna be getting things over the next 2 days, but something that I wanted to bring to your attention is I have a storefront on Amazon, and this is something that I can populate new deals as they arrive. So here is my storefront right here. I will have a link below in the description for you guys to head straight to it. But if we take a look down here, I can create all of these different categories of things for you guys to check out. So specifically, we're gonna take a look at home security, and then I've got all the home security ones in here. So I'm going to be updating these throughout the day. So check back here, this list is going to get updated. Now, because it's early and I just wanna get this video out, I actually haven't even fully updated the list of everything that we're gonna be talking about. So that's why the list looks kinda small. As soon as I post the video, this thing is going to be massively populated. But with that said, let's get right into some of these deals. So I wanted to start out with the Amazon branded stuff because that's the stuff that's usually the most heavily discounted at this time of year. Now, if you take a look at this one right here, this is a Ring Stick Up Cam and it comes with an Echo Show 5. Now, keep an eye out for bundles. That is where Amazon really likes to do their deep discounting. So for here, for $95, you can pick up the Ring Stick Up Cam. This is the battery powered version and it is going to come bundled with the Echo Show 5. Now note here, this is the brand new Echo Show 5, but there's a good deal right there. If we take a look at the Ring alarm system, they're having a great savings on here. You're gonna save $80 on this one right here. I did a review on the first generation, and this is the brand new second generation. I thought it was a good deal. You're gonna pay $10 a month, and that's going to include professional monitoring for the system right here. Then you can essentially DIY set it up yourself. You don't have to have professionals come out and set that up. Next up, we have got the Blink camera. So it's saying up to 44% on Blink cameras. This is something that I would avoid. I am not a big fan of Blink cameras, and I know that there have been plenty of people who disagree with me, but as somebody who has tested out a lot of different security cameras, Blink is pretty low on my list. I'm not a big fan of their app. I think their quality is just okay. Now, their cameras are pretty affordable, but overall, compared to other things out there, I am not a fan of Blink cameras. Also, if you are new to Blink, you now have to pay a monthly subscription fee. Back in the day, it used to be that there was no subscription fee. That was their biggest draw, but now there is a $3 a month subscription fee, just like with Ring cameras. So for me personally, and my recommendation to you, I would avoid picking up Blink cameras. If we take a look at the next one. So we've got the Reolink Argus 3. Now Reolink just came out with the Argus 3 Pro, which is a 2K camera. I actually just did a video on that that I posted a couple days ago, and we are doing two giveaways of those cameras. So I recommend you guys going and checking those out. But regardless of that, this is a great savings right here. Now, this is just a sale on the Argus 3. So this is their 1080p version. But the quality of this camera at this price that we're seeing right here at $75 is fantastic. I really do like this camera. This is probably one of the brightest spotlights I have ever seen in a battery powered camera. And something else that I wanted to point out, if you scroll down on the page here, is that you can bundle it with a solar panel. Solar panels work great. And we've got $95 here. This is gonna be the Argus 3, so the 1080p with a solar panel. Fantastic price. I would definitely recommend checking that out if you are looking for an affordable, budget-friendly security camera. This one also, you are going to need a micro SD card to put into it to save your recordings. They do have a cloud option too, but just keep that in mind. If you scroll down further on the page, they've got this 64 gig SanDisk card. This is something that I use in my camera, so I'd recommend picking something like that up. Next up, we have got Arlo. So Arlo is probably one of the best quality security cameras out there. However, they do require a subscription. Now, I will say, I guess, that they require a subscription. You can get away with not having a subscription, but the cameras are much better if you pay for their subscription fee. I do not pay for their subscription fee. I do have some of their cameras, and I will say it's pretty frustrating. If I want to go back and look at a recording, it is not a pleasant experience. So if you're okay paying a subscription fee, I recommend Arlo. If you do not want to pay a subscription fee, I might want to steer clear of Arlo cameras. But here we have the Arlo Pro 3 floodlight cam. This floodlight cam is absolutely bonkers. This thing is great. I loved when I tested this thing out. They're having a great sale, $70 off on this one. Loved that one right here. And then we've got the brand new Arlo Essential Spotlight. So this one is one that does not connect to a home base. Previous Arlo cameras, you needed a home base to connect to, and then from there it would connect to Wi-Fi and go out. Arlo is coming out with their new Essential line, which just connects directly to Wi-Fi. So if you have good Wi-Fi, then this is probably gonna be a great option for you, connecting directly to your Wi-Fi. And with this bundle right here is that it also comes with the Echo Show second generation. So the reason that that's bundled together is because you can bring up these cameras on your Echo Show. Now, personally, the Echo Show 5 isn't my favorite. I actually prefer the Echo Show 8. It's got a better camera on it. But if a camera is not something that you really care about, then maybe the Echo Show 5 is perfect. Plus, with this bundle right here, it's kind of a no-brainer. You're essentially getting that Echo Show 5 for free. The next thing that I wanted to bring up are Eufy cameras. So these are probably some of my favorite cameras out there. These are the ones that I have around my house, in addition to ones that I'm testing, but these are the ones that I recommend to people who want a good solid security camera at a good price and don't want to pay a subscription fee. Eufy is going to be the way to go. So right here, we've got the Eufy Cam 2C. The C is going to be for their colored night vision. So these are the ones that do come with spotlights, and these are the ones I recommend. So they also have the 2C Pro, which is going to be their 2K. This is the 1080p version, but they're having a great sale on these right now. It does have a home base that is inside the house, so all of the recordings that these cameras have are going to record to the home base that is safely inside the house. Like I said, I do love these cameras, and if I were going to be starting fresh and did not want to pay a subscription fee, these are the ones that I would be picking up. So I recommend checking those out. Okay, next I wanted to jump over to video doorbells. So I have tested out the Arlo Essential doorbells. Great doorbells. This is also another one that comes packaged with the Echo Show 5 second generation. $160 for the both of those. This is going to be the wire-free. So this is the wireless doorbell, and it is the 1080p version right there. So that's a good savings that you can get with Arlo. Next, we're gonna take a look at Eufy. This is probably gonna be my recommendation because this is a 2K camera. It is also battery powered. No subscription fees like Arlo prior to that. Arlo does require a subscription fee. There's gonna have no subscription fees here. We've got built-in storage in that hub. This is the one that I like the most. Now, if you're okay with a subscription fee, Arlo is a good brand. I prefer Nest Hello cameras. Now, Nest isn't on Amazon. Amazon doesn't carry most Nest products, so you're gonna have to go over to maybe the Google site, or you could probably take a look at Best Buy or Walmart or other sites for deals on the Nest Hello video doorbell. That's probably my preferred video doorbell if you're okay paying a subscription. But no subscription, I really like Eufy. And next up, we have got some Wi-Fi routers. So a key to a strong smart home is going to be a Wi-Fi router. TP-Link is having some great deals right here. Now, I've tested out the predecessor to these, which were the Deco X20s. These are the Deco X60s. So this is going to be an even newer version. But if you want faster bandwidth, they have also got a couple of newer models down here. I've not tested these out, but TP-Link is a very well-known brand and something that I do really like. So I've used TP-Link before, love their stuff, especially their switches. I have those around the house. I do like these. But any of these deals right here are gonna be great deals, and if it's been a while, to upgrade your Wi-Fi. So in addition to TP-Link, we've also got the Google Nest Wi-Fi. So this is personally what I have been using in my house. I really like the Google Nest products. if you are not a fan of Google or don't want a Google product. We've also got Eero by Amazon. So these are another great product right here. It's got Wi-Fi 6, which I definitely recommend. If you're gonna get something, get a Wi-Fi 6. That's the newest technology out there, but here is a good savings right here. You're almost saving $100 on three of these points. And just briefly to mention, with all of these Wi-Fi routers, these are ones that you're gonna station around your house. It's going to create kind of a big mesh network around the house to allow you to just get better coverage throughout your house. Now I wanna talk about smart locks. So I am in the market for smart locks. I'm actually gonna be doing a video down the road on a bunch of different smart locks and picking the best one. Some of the ones that I am looking at right now are Yale locks. I really like Yale locks. Now they are expensive and they do have different versions. I wanted to show you right here. So we've got the Yale lock right here for $153, but then we have another one for $237. Now the difference between these two, other than this one actually has a key for you to put a key in and this one does not, is that this one is a Z-Wave compatible lock, where this one is Wi-Fi. And the difference between those are the devices that they're going to work with. So I wanted to show you here, I am highlighted on the Z-Wave one. Let's scroll all the way up. The Z-Wave is compatible with SmartThings, Wink, and Ring products. So that is the protocol that it can communicate with. So you will need like a SmartThings hub to get this to work with your other smart home products. With the one that's more expensive, the $240 one, this is Wi-Fi. So Wi-Fi is going to connect to most other products. So for here, we've got Google, we've got Amazon, we've got HomeKit. It also connects to smart things, Bluetooth, Yale Access, Airbnb, all that different kind of stuff. So I would recommend the Wi-Fi version of a smart lock, no matter what brand you go with, because it is going to work better with your other products in your house. Some other smart locks that I like, I really like Eufy. So Eufy now has a Wi-Fi fingerprint scanner one. This is one that is going to do a biometric scanning if you want to set up fingerprints in here. Pretty awesome right there. They're having a great special on that, $75 off. I also really like Kwikset. So Kwikset is another one. This is also their Wi-Fi one. I like that it does have a key entry. So just in case, or if you want to give somebody a key or the battery goes out on here and you want to have a hide key, I always like to have a key for backup just in case, especially when it comes to getting inside your house. And then we've also got Schlage here. So that's another Wi-Fi one that I like. Not a big savings on here, only the $18, but those are some of the locks that I'm looking at for some great savings right there. Last thing that I wanted to bring up, this is kind of a little bit off topic, is network storage. So personally, this is something that I am looking into. If you guys are not familiar with setting up a NAS or a network storage, this is a great way to just back up your data, specifically pictures. I set one of these up, I think it was about 9-10 years ago. I actually bought the predecessor to this guy right here. So this is the Synology 2-bay system. So it's got two hard drives in it and they mirror each other. So whatever is on one hard drive is on the other hard drive in case one of those fails. I have another hard drive backup, and then I would replace the failed one, put in a new one, and it would mirror everything back over. But this is a great way to save family pictures. I highly recommend it. If you do not have a Safeway, or if you only have one storage location that you are saving your personal data, family data, pictures, videos, don't lose those. I've worked in the IT industry for 20 years, and I have seen hard drives fail all the time on brand new laptops, brand new computers, all the way onto older stuff. It is one of the worst things ever when you lose a hard drive that has all of your personal information and family stuff. So I would look into something like that, saving your data at least in two different locations in case of a hard drive failure. Anyway, I will stop ranting about that. I hope that you found some of these deals good. Let me know in the comments below which ones you're looking at, what you're looking to pick up. If this video is helpful, give it a thumbs up. Let me know that you liked it. Share it with anybody that might be interested in this stuff. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video.